When a magician swallows a sword, they completely suppress their gag reflex as it enters their throat. The blade is then carefully aligned as the performer leans back to straighten the natural curve of the esophagus. Then, the performer pushes the sword down the esophagus, being cautious not to enter the trachea. The sword is then stopped right before it reaches the stomach and carefully pulled back up the throat.